Thank you, World of Hospitality, for inviting me as keynote speaker at SHMS Liaison for a pertinent topic, Women in Hospitality. I must say, hospitality is a demanding industry that not only requires passion and motivation at each level of the organization, but also leaders that support, guide, and nurture its employees. Support, guide, and nurture, three words that are commonly associated with women and their style of management than their male counterparts. So why then there are less women in top positions in the industry than men? In the hospitality industry, it's time to recognize how female professionals are faring in a field long dominated by men. The good news is that there has been progress. Women are doing better than ever in the service industry. Today, there has been more visibility about the need for transparent conversations about gender equality and women in leadership positions, serving as inspiring role models for what can be accomplished. Having said that, we have still far, far way to achieve true equality. Success stories of women in hospitality demonstrate that female leadership exists. The management style and culture by providing a more accommodating and nurturing environment. Female leaders score higher on transformational leadership aspects and they are efficiently able to be corporate leaders, not only in hospitality industry, but in global economy at large. I would like to quote Stephanie Linnars, Global Chief Commercial Officer, Marriott International. Being a strong and effective leader can be challenging at times, but it is also incredibly rewarding. We are all challenged with insecurities of different kinds. No human is immune from that feeling. But it's how we acknowledge those insecurities, persevere despite them, and leverage our strengths that really defines us as leaders.
I'm happy that I'm here because of one of my special students who requested me to be here. I really want to thank Sabrina for that. Yes, I really want to see how the event is when even though I was there virtually, but it's always great to be connected with the people and be here because when we connect emotionally, when we connect face to face, it always makes a much bigger and a better impact. So three cheers for all the people who are here, the guests, the organizers. World of Hospitality is actually a world when people are there together. So please, I want to have a very, very big round of applause for the organizers, please. Can I hear it? Thank you once again for making me part of this event and feeling at home. I've mentioned that in my